Anyways, that's done. We need to do this. Mobile defense. Disruption. And showdown. Do I have a disruption, Korra? I mean, Valkyrie? Question mark. Yeah, I do. Have Snare Kitty. Okay. Looks okay. Fury. What do we want more? That's on damage. And we'll take out Guardian for Nullfire. If you have Arcane Nullifier,
ready to kick.
And there's a Nullifier bubble. Does it? Do I just not get affected, or just cancels my skill? Nice, we got buddies.
The fastest way to locate Pazul's Archons is to upload me to Narmer's systems. I shall be strong where he was not. Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno.
Oh my jeez.
This will take a moment.
Oh my jeez. Really? Host migration?
Continue to defend.
Revive your kitty faster. Oh no. Ay-ya. only 20 to bring a dome.
The fastest way to locate Pazul's Archons is to upload me to Narmer's systems. I shall be strong where he was not. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Area completed. Move on.
Nice.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on
there's
it.
There's an Eximus. Kill them. Get over here.
Finished here. Move on.
You have that? Oh. Okay, I'll grab it. Let's go to the next one.
Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Yeah, he's coming.
Still working on it. Continue to defend. Have the Archon's trail.
All right, let's go. Hopefully we have damage.
Pazul has stowed sacred armor artifacts and corpus conduits. We need to ransack them. Little Duck will guide you.
Alethay selling the latest in asset security. Conduits. Put the key in, and you can pull the shinies out. Trick is, you gotta wait to open. Something happens to the conduit before you can pull the goods. You don't get the goods. Ever. Also, the bleeders Allard sold the tech to will try to kill you. Give that console the old bypass so we can get this thing started.
Off. I'm a second off. I got it. No. Alright. 8 seconds to spare.
This isn't your regular bolt job. Allied V sold the conduits with interference routines specifically designed for the Tenno. Things might get a little weird. Conduit keys are carried by high-ranking muckety mucks. Knock them down. See what they've got.
Go ahead to the planet side, man.
First key. Right. Find a matching conduit. Demo unit coming in fast. That thing bows and you can kiss the conduit goodbye.
Yeah, well, show us the marker. That side. Oh, it's on the other side. Jeez. Yes, immunity. You guys have another key? Kill until we get another key and then we'll put one in. Nice. Question is, where is the marker? Get over here. Okay.
same again. Lock and load.
I'm going straight to triangle. Let's go. Get so far.
Keep the demos away from that conduit.
Yes, and where would the enemy be? That side. Dude, they're both my side. Why did you guys? All right, that's one.
Again,
you guys have to come when there's one, because I can't fully damage him because I'm all CC.
We kicked a clown con. Here we go.
We just need one key. Drop.
can't do anything about that last interference routine. You'll just have to wear it.
They're
maybe
coming.
I can catch the next one. Shiny secured, and we're in the wind. I'll send your cut via the usual. Have a good one.
I need to change my warframe.
Ready to kick
bottom.
Should be the last one.
Guard Tenno, Archon Amar is stalking his prey. This is the grotesque truth behind Pazul's gospel of a new Eden. Sentient beasts ruling over a docile human herd.
I'm almost there.
Amar! He will close the distance shockingly fast when he creates duplicates. Look for the one that is armed.
Where is he? Oh, he's on top.
Azul has barred the way to us.
Don't go to A.
But stolen Deacon Veils should allow you to deceive the barrier.
Stuck.
Despite his pride, Era never could stand alone. Time after time, he allowed himself to be used. First by our father, then by Balas. And now what is left of him is puppeted by the Ram. I will not say he deserved better, but I grieve for who he could have been. Amar thought himself a hunter. Now, he is a mere trophy. Good job.
Tau Forge, please. Crimson. It's a regular one. And there you go.